Good day once again, mga kabaryo. Welcome to Pinoy Barrio Cuisine. This time, we are going to prepare or cook a quick and simple vegetable recipe. French-style stir-fried capsicums or bell peppers with onions, zucchini, and carrot. You can also make this recipe oriental by just adding roasted sesame oil. So these are our ingredients, mga kabaryo. 2 pieces capsicums, 1 piece zucchini, size doesn't matter. 2 pieces onions, size doesn't matter. And 1 carrot, size doesn't matter also. In doing so, we also need 100 ml of olive oil, 1 tablespoon of cooking wine, light soya sauce to taste, 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce, 1 tablespoon of minced garlic, and ground pepper to taste. Just a reminder, mga kabaryo, cut your vegetables into like your capsicum. You should cut it this way. And also for your zucchini, you should cut it this way also. Likewise, your onions, cut into wedges like this. And your carrot, cut it this way also. Alright, our ingredients are ready. So let's start now our cooking session, mga kabaryo. Now let's add, mga kabaryo, our sliced carrots. We put carrot first because hindi ito ano basta-basta naluluto. Let's add now our onions. Okay, let's add now 1 tablespoon of cooking wine. Let's drop now the chopped bell pepper or capsicum. Okay, add 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce. Then keep stirring, mga kabaryo. Okay. Let's add now our zucchini. Then add light soya sauce to taste. And sprinkle a bit of ground black pepper. Okay. Simmer it for 3 minutes, mga kabaryo, and then put off the fire and serve immediately. Very
Theodore, mga kabaryo. Ganyan lang po kasimple, mga kabaryo, ang pag-stir fry ng ating zucchini and capsicum. Ayan, pwede na natin i-serve, mga kabaryo, ha? Huwag nyo nang patagalin. Once na naluto nyo to, serve it immediately. Ayan, maraming salamat po ulit, mga kabaryo, sa panonood. Hanggang sa muli. God bless po, mga kabaryo.